So as far as your employees, if I was to come up to Bear, Delaware and bump into one of your employees, what would they say about you? What type of leader would they say you are?
Well, I think it's important to be positive, encouraging, understanding. Everybody has a life outside of work. And really, that's what led me to where I'm at. So having some flexibility, showing that you know, they're appreciated has really gone a long way. Now, I have to say, my husband, because we're married now, he deals most with our employees because he's in the warehouse. Okay. I work at home. I work from home, and I also deal more with the designing of the animals and the back end of the business. So he's really the cheerleader, and it's challenging. Yeah. I hear from him all the time how, you know, it's hard because we love all of our employees, but at some point you do have to also be a boss, and sometimes mm-hmm. that requires you know, having difficult conversations. So it's, yes. I go in and occasionally and visit but it's always happy times for me, you know?
Yeah.
So he's the one who has to really deal with the hard parts.
Yeah.